covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 5.
New at 5, the Port of Palm Beach is getting a caffeine fix from Brazil. A new plant will bring 75 new jobs to the area.
Ted White is live in Riviera Beach to explain. Ted.
This is big news for Palm Beach County and Riviera Beach. And today I learned more than I ever could think that I would learn about caffeine. Did you know that caffeine is used in more than 20,000 products each day? The company that plans to set up shop here extracts caffeine so that it can go into beverages, chemicals, pharmaceuticals, and food. And guess what? They're hiring. At the Port of Palm Beach, this 40,000 square foot facility is empty and quiet. But early next year, this place is expected to be full of machines and new employees.
We came here because we understand U.S. is the biggest market, consumer of caffeine in the world.
Lewis Goldner is co-owner of America's Natural Caffeine. He plans to bring business from Brazil to Riviera Beach. The special machinery uses water to extract natural caffeine from coffee, tea leaves, and a fruit that grows in South America called guarana.
We're going to bring the raw fruit here to the U.S., to the port of Palm Beach. And with the raw fruit, we're going to enter into our facility. And then we are going to, start the process of extraction, which takes, 15 to 20 days.
Palm Beach County competed against Miami-Dade and Broward counties for the international business, a business that plans to hire locally.
Bringing in $25 million of capital investment and machinery and equipment. Hiring local people, 75 jobs will be created by the third year with an average salary of $62,000, which is 40% higher than the countywide average.
Palm Beach County Commissioner Priscilla Taylor says she is pleased the company will be operating out of Riviera Beach, a place she says does not traditionally get new businesses of this caliber.
They're going to train individuals for the jobs. They're not asking for any incentives from the state, the county, or any of the local governments, so they're ready to come, open up shop, and begin business. So I just think that it's a win-win for everyone.
How about that for a caffeine fix? Goldner says this project has been in the makings for about 10 years now. He says he plans to be ready, up and running at this facility in about 6 months. We're live at Riviera Beach. Ted White, WPBF 25.